my potential into kinetic energy po. At isang bahagi kung paano ko yan mapapakita ay... I feel like I can maybe get them to laugh. Like, if I have like 2 or 3 minutes, tapos try lang na ako lang mag-isa doon. Tapos maybe you can try. Kasi yung principle dyan, ay, if they keep hearing the same voice over and over, they'll get tired of hearing.
Ako, hindi ako pwedeng umalis dun.
Mahal ko si Ape po eh, at gusto ko na matupad niya din yung mga pangarap niya. From a strategic standpoint naman, going back to my roots, I'm more than just my intelligence quotient. I turned my potential into kinetic energy po. At isang bahagi kung paano ko yan mapapakita ay yung sa pagtulong sa task po at sa pag... halobilo sa ibang tao sa isang high-pressure situation katulad ng ganyang task po. Can I try? Can I have 3 minutes?
Go.
Can I try?
Go. Ah, yeah.
Idea ko. Pero hindi ako comfortable na. You guys can go in, then I can try my idea.
Ah, sige.
Comedy siguro isn't just an art or an art form, it's also a science. There's a certain science behind it po, eliciting a certain reaction, timing your moves. Bilang isang mathematician po, it's my job to study patterns and to try different approaches. So sa akin po, hindi naman ako napakagaling na komedyante, pero so you need to spice it up and show different flavors para hindi po mabobore yung tao.
Okay, so pangalan ko si ano? Si Julius, tapos taga Iloilo ako. Nung pumunta ako sa Manila, unang-una, ganito pa ako magsalita ng Tagalog. Kasi mga Ilonggo, ganito talaga mag-Tagalog. Pero nga, nung nag-ano na ako, nag-eskwila sa Ateneo, ganito na ako mag-Tagalog. Mm. Pero alam nyo, nung pumunta ako sa Manila, mas ano, mas mata... Mas marami akong nat...
Marami.
You know what? I can't.
Ah?
I can't.
Sige, okay lang.
It's too risky.
It's okay.
Sige, sorry. I really can't.